So the preparation, the first part in yoga, is part of a journey which Patanjali calls as Ashtanga Yoga. Ashtanga Yoga. There's nothing mystical about it. Anyone can get into this journey and learn it. And we are going to make it available to every single individual in India and across the world. Preparation consists of two parts, Yama and Niyama. This Yama is not the god of death, but probably it is so hard, so it is called Yama. Okay, I'm just joking. Yama stands for regulation, control. So Yama is abstinences. Niyama is observances. I'm not going into the details of this because you will hear from my co-trainer, co-facilitator. And the going deeper within has many parts till it reaches the last part, which is called Samadhi. So asan, just sitting up straight, and many other things which we know the most, pranayam, pratyahar, dharana, dhyana, and finally samadhi. Okay, I've given the meanings over there. I'm not explaining them now. This is part of a larger course, but I tell you, anyone can learn this. Anyone. Next, please.